Welcome back to the channel, guys. Thank you for joining us. Thank you for all the new subscribers. Man, it's been wonderful here the last couple days. Had a lot of new subscribers, so thank you. And I'll say, guys, I will do my best to answer every comment. I said this before, and I'm going to say it again. I hope it does one day get to the point where maybe I can't answer them all. Maybe I can just put a like on them. That'd be a blessing, guys. You know that. You know how YouTube works. The more subscribers you got, the better off you are. So, but, you know, while we're still smaller and hopefully we'll grow one day, I'll do my best to answer all I can. Today, this is my sweet corn patch. We're at Roger's place, and this is where we had plow day, is that field over there. You know, I may have should have plowed this last fall. I didn't. We're gonna see about chisel plowing it a little bit and breaking it up. I'm not gonna swear that I'm not gonna come back and plow it. I don't know. We're just gonna have to see how it does today and go from there. It's pretty hard. So we'll see. We'll maybe chisel it this way and chisel it that way. And speaking of that, now when I say chisel plow, guys, I know this thing is not a chisel plow on the back of a 1466, but it is a nice little deal. It's got some spring tooth, six of them. It's on an international toolbar. And of course, the gauge wheels, these gauge wheels right here, keep it from going so deep. So you're gonna run it and float and let it drop. And if it gets to the gauge wheels, that'll keep it from getting deeper. But probably wouldn't have mind having a little bit smaller tooth on it. But at the time, that's what I got from Agri Supply. So we'll run it a little bit, make sure it looks like it could drop back down on this side a little bit. Yeah, that's about right. That'll be good. So we'll run it, and Sammy will get us some good footage of this, and have us a good chisel plow video. See you in a minute. didn't plow it this past fall, but I think working it one way and then working it the other way will help loosen it up. And I made sure to plow it one more time before I cut it. But it's doing, I mean, I say it's hard. It's hard in spots, but not the whole field. But we'll get it worked up and get it in shape. Sometimes those wheels hit high spots and it doesn't go as deep as it can. And sometimes they'll hit low spots and it goes too deep. But we'll keep working on it here. We'll get it loosened up. I mean, I'm already, my sugar plow points are going deeper than I can plow it anyway. Sammy's on the camera today, so y'all have to forgive me if we don't have the same angles as Will. They both do a good job, and I appreciate them both helping me. When this tractor goes down into a low spot, it'll push that chisel plow down a little bit deeper than it normally runs. Watch this right here, right there. Pushed it down in the ground hard. Which that's why I'm chiseling it this way, because that'd get the spots that the other way couldn't get. Again, I appreciate everybody watching, everybody subscribing, and watching the videos, and I thank y'all so much. And we'll give you a little more footage of this field. We'll finish it out tonight. Going crossways. Let it sit for a few days. Let some of that green die out. And hopefully in a couple of weeks we'll plant some sweet corn on it. All right, I got to give Sammy a signal that we're done. All right. We're probably going to leave it like this a couple weeks, but if you see, guys, I mean, I've busted it up pretty good. I mean, she's on down in there pretty good. It's a lot deeper than I'd ever cut it. But I was thinking on the tractor on the, doing this, I think the first chance I get, I'm going to cut it. When I get the land right, even if I'm not ready to plant, I'm going to bed this stuff. And then when I plant it, I'm going to put that scrape blade on the front of the tractor, knock it about halfway back down and plant it. But I'm going to put it in a bed. It just helps make sure my planter's got a good soft bed to ride on. And so I think I'll bed it. We're going to finish cutting or finish chisel plowing this one little strip. And I got a little bit of the edge to work out where I drug some trash to the edge. I'll work that back out. But we'll let it sit like this. Let some of this green right here die on up. And I think she'll cut up pretty good. And I probably won't plant but half of it to start with. And then we'll do the other half maybe a couple weeks later, just so your corn don't come in all at one time. And I still got the Hastings got to do. I got some behind my house that a guy wants to plant for some deer patches. And of course, I think, you know, the plow day field here, Roger's going to put back in some flowers. And so we got quite a bit to do. But thank you, guys. God bless you. Have a good week, a good day. And just remember, God loves you. And he loves you so much, he gave his only begotten son for you. So thank you, and we'll see you.